of the Elusive Pimpernel by Baroness Orczy, read for LibriVox.org by Karen Savage in December 2007. Chapter 1. Paris, 1793. There was not even a reaction. On, ever on,